While fooling around in a hardware store, this guy was having some fun messing around, but he might regret it later. He playfully stuck a plunger on top of his head, but it got stuck. He tried to take it off, but the plunger's handle broke off, leaving him in an even more sticky situation. He struggled to get it off, but eventually he gave up and covered it up with his hoodie. If you could see yourself doing something like this, subscribe.